Welcome back to another Dragon Ball Legends video, and today we are going to be using this GT team while we talk about the new Super Saiyan 4 Goku that has been announced. I'm so hype, I'm so excited, there's a new Super Saiyan 4 Goku. Let me take a breather. So yes, there's a new Super Saiyan 4 Goku coming. Apparently he is coming on December the 21st, which is, I believe, a Saturday, so that's about a week. And it's really weird for Dragon Ball Legends to release a banner on Saturday. Usually it's Wednesday, so yeah. Now this SS4 Goku is not a transformable unit, so I believe they are going to be saving a transformable one later. Either way, I am hype. I cannot wait to summon this SS4 Goku. But I just hope. There's just one thing that I just pray. I pray this SS4 Goku isn't a Legends Limited, please. I can't bear the race. Just not now, please. I just got Rose and Vegeta. Please let this SS4 be a normal banner, please. I just want to summon him. I want to be happy. No shafts. That's all I want. Also, I am curious to see what kind of extremes are going to be coming with SS4 Goku. Are they going to bring Pan? Trunks? I don't know, but they could bring another extreme GT character, so I'm kind of excited for that. Kind of wish the SS4 Vegeta also came with this Goku, because I don't know, I mean, just Goku alone, I mean, like, come on, you gotta get Vegeta so you can make like the GT team. I don't know, but maybe we will see Vegeta later on, but either way, I'm hype. I am hoping to see an SS4 event, so maybe they can do a co-op event where you face SS4 Goku, just like you're fighting Broly just now. Or they can make a normal event, which they usually do with Battle 51. You guys know the difficult shit. Hopefully it's not difficult. I just want to complete it and I want to go sleep. Let's pick the green cards and hopefully he doesn't guess this. Please, Plan Dynamic shit, please. Come on, yes. Let's go. This team is so shit. I mean, we're using Pan. We're gonna make it happen. Let me get a shit. Let's do this. Oh no, head. Okay, banish that, please. Okay, this head, he's I feel the crit's coming. Oh my lord, look at the damage, please. Oh no, he's got the ultimate. Please. Oh, we had to eliminate Vegeta, we had to eliminate someone. Oh no, we gotta banish this. Ugh, there we go. This head is such a problem. We're doing okay, but I feel like we can win this. I truly feel like that. We gotta eliminate this head, please. This is the green card. I love that dance. I love you, Pan. I'm getting crazy. I don't know. Let's just go. I need cameras now. Okay, I'm so excited. Why? I don't know. Oh no. That's gonna kill me. Holy shit. Okay, look at the face. I love it. Every time Pan does his ultimate, you gotta look at the face. We are in a predicament. I really wanna win this, but it's so difficult against this. Oh, come on. We're dead. Oh my god. I wanna try this again. I just want one win with this GT team. It's so difficult to use. Oh, against this Bojack. Oh my god. I hate his cover change so much. I love this Vegeta's vest. I don't know why I had to point that out, but I feel like I should, because look at it. It's so clean. It's got that silk kind of material. I like that. Okay, there we go. I thought he was gonna sidestep, but it's okay. We got this. Let's use a main ability for Pan. There we go. Ratata and rah! There we go. Switching to GT. There we go. Gonna strike on, so I feel like I can go and do this. Gotta keep going. Maybe this GT Goku can get a Zenkai Awakening. I don't know. Maybe it's too soon for that. I don't know. But yes, I'm almost done Zenkai Awakening my Goku. Actually, that's a lie. I'm nowhere near Zenkai Awakening that shit. So shit, oh no, he vanished. Oh my god. Please. Oh no, this Gohan is annoying. Look at that switch seal. Why does he do that? Look at this Kamiwami. Wah! Oh my god. Look at the damage. Oh lord. Oh my god. That was almost a one shot. This Vegeta can go through my key blast, so hopefully he doesn't go through this one. There we go. Oh, come on. Please, Vegeta. Let's go. Look at the silky material. There we go. Bojack, he waited. That. No! Come on, Bojack. Oh, this team is so difficult to use. It's just so outdated. Oh my god. We got a Rising Rush, though. Please. Oh no, why did I do that? I'm panicking. He's gonna vanish. No. Oh my god. Why am I doing this? There we go. Please, Ratata, sure. Okay. Why?
Got it!
Why can you banish neutral attacks? It just boils my blood. This Gohan is going crazy. I gotta do something. Oh, look at the damage he's doing. This team is just unmatched. Why do I always try teams like this? Look at this. Oh, we gotta tank it, though. We gotta tank it. Can't let my Pan die. Go, hopefully we can bait him. There we go. Please. Oh my god. Vegeta. You have the element off, of course. Of course you're gonna switch into the Pan. Of course, it's okay. Just cam. Don't rage. Don't reach. Hold my shit. Okay. Now we can panic. No, my god. Okay. This BoJack is a problem. He is. Oh my god. Okay. We're dead. We're gonna. Okay. And we're dead. We're in the disadvantage. We need one more Dragon Ball. No! Goddamn BoJack, look at it. I tried. So with all that being said, let me know if you are excited for the new SS4 Goku. Let me know in the comments down below. I want to know your guys' thoughts. SS4 Goku is on the way. I can't wait to summon for them. I'm so excited. So yeah, leave a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you're new. And I will see you guys in the next video.